guys, Gameman here. Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing something different. Today, we're going to be playing this game called Ankinator. It's this thing. So it's just this game where you think of something, and then he like tries to guess it, and you can sometimes beat him. I did not beat him. I played this before, and I saw Captain Sparkles play it, so I was like, okay, I'll play it. So, I watched Captain Sparkles a little bit. So, what age should we put? You know what? I'm not that age, but let's do it. 21. Like, who should we think of? You know what? You know who we're gonna go for? We're gonna go for it. And his name is John Cena. Is your character gender female? No. Is your character a YouTuber? No. Is your character older than 18? Yes, he is. Has your character really existed? Yes. Has your character recorded any albums? Yes, his name is John Cena, dude. John Cena records a... Your character born in Canada. Well, I'm born in Canada, but no, you're not thinking of me. Third, you're racist. You're racist, dude. No, you're racist. Is your character American? Yes. You're racist. We're going for John Cena. Does your character play in a rock band? No. Is your character a rap singer? Yes. No. Was your character on a children's TV show? No. Not that I know of. How am I supposed to know that? Probably not, so I'm gonna click no. Does your character have talent for talking their taking their socks off? What kind of talent is that? Everybody has that talent. Was your character created by a lionhead? No. Yes. How did you do that? Dude, we're gonna go for another round of Ankinator. Yes, you are correct, Ankinator. What are we gonna go for now? You know what? We're gonna go for the best YouTuber of them all, PewDiePie. I don't know that much about him, but we're going for PewDiePie. Nope, my character is not a wrestler. Nope. Yes. I guess. Character. Nope. He is not? No. Does your character have children? No, I don't think so. Is your character a YouTuber? Yes. Is your character known for Minecraft gaming? No, it does not play Minecraft. Play Happy Wheels? No, he does not. Is your character a gamer? Not really. Sometimes he plays video games. Does your character have black hair? No, he has blonde. Doesn't he? What kind of question is that? No. Is your character a con? No. Why are you asking me? Does your character hate bad grammar? No. Does your character own any animals? Yes, I think it owns a dog. Not too sure. What does that even mean? Was your character a member of... No. Does your character... good with Jericho from Shadow of... No. Is your character featured in any... Mem? No! How's your character have... No, not that I know of. Is your character... No. No! Has your character been... I told you, it's PewDiePie. Does your character have a dog named Dexter? I don't know. You're wrong! You're wrong! You're wrong! You're wrong! You're wrong! I beat PewDiePie! I beat Anginator! Yes, I beat Anginator! Yes! No, you're wrong! Oh, wait, and you have to continue. Yes, I would like to continue. You're wrong, dude. Okay, who should we guess now? Let's go for... who should we go for? I think I'm gonna go for... let's do my favorite YouTuber, Rim. Let's go. Rim Social. Is your character ever worked in Washington, D.C.? Nope. No. We're going for Rim. Is your character famous on Vine? Nope. Is your character American? Yes, you think he's from New Jersey. Does your character personally know you? No. I wish. I don't know. I don't think so. Does somebody stalk your character? Slenderman? No. Slenderman is doing it now, but not really. No. I don't know that one. I just clicked no. That's my answer, no. Character and... No. You think it was Nosh? Was her character ever... It was... Well, no. Has your character reached 1 million subscribers on YouTube? Nope. She never did. Your character have a brother who is on who is a YouTuber? Don't know. Is Duop his brother? No, Duop is his friend. I'm gonna click don't know for that one. Your association is comedy? Kind of? No, not really. He's known for entertaining people. No. Not John Flynn. Does your character have something to sell? No. Is your character link with the horror gen? No. Does your character show their face a lot? Yeah, I guess. Yes. Does your character have numbers in their name? No. in California? No. Hector, no. Who are you thinking of? No. Your character comes from the internet. No, not really. He comes from New Jersey. Star character really existed. You're wrong again, dude. You're wrong again. Okay. Where are we gonna go for now? We're gonna step off from YouTubers and go to let's go for Taylor Swift. No, seriously, let's go for Taylor Swift. No. Is your character famous? Yes. Is your character here always changing? No. No, I think she's 25. Does your character wear a helmet? No. Is your character from YouTube? No. Character a criminal? No. Has your character performed at the Wembley Arena area? Don't know. I don't know that one. Was your character working in the 80s? No. Does your character perform on stage? Yes, she does. She performs. Character have a... No. Who are you thinking of, Anginator? No, it's not Drake. Kind of? I'm gonna click no because she doesn't do country no more. Can your character... No. Why are you asking such dumb questions? Is your character associated? She sang a song called Red. Does that count? Did your character take a part in the such as an American Idol? No, I don't think so. Character, an actor, kind of. She was in a little bit of movies. Nope. Is your character a young? No, she's a female. Is your character a person in the host room? No! Has your character made a career as a solo singer? I don't know. Does your character play in a rock band? No. Does your character play the piano? No, she plays guitar though. Is your character from The Office US? No. Does your character like to flirt? No. Does your character make ink? No. Is your character a singer? Yes. Is your character part of a boy band called IMS? No. I am five. Justin Bieber? You think of Justin Bieber? You're wrong again, Ankinator. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end it here. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want more Ankinator, we're gonna go for a like goal of 2 likes. And goodbye.